Hi guys, it's Jimmy here on the CJ's YouTube channel. I know you can't see me. You're not supposed to be able to see me. What I want you to be able to see is this, because I'm going to show you some stuff and we're going to work on doing some more mini mission for you guys. So short missions, telling you what we've done, showing you what we've done, and then you guys giving it a go at home. You can still do all the missions that are on there if you want, and you can still tweet it, and you can still share it with us. That'd be amazing. But we're going to show you some of this stuff, being positive, working on them behavior traits or respect traits that we always work on, because we need them for everything that we do. So plus one is communication. So I'm going to show you this. Me and my boys, we were working on something. I'm going to put it right up there, and it's called a worry monster. And Lee drew this and created it, and then on there he's got things like the dark, strange noises. He called him Pickle, by the way, and being alone. This is stuff like the being alone thing I didn't even know as his dad, so we talked about them. And it was good to talk, and it was good to okay to be worried or to be a little bit scared or even upset about some of these things during this strange time, and even all of the time. So what we decided, once we designed it, he created it, it was really good. I'll show you it again, guys. That's what it looks like. We then decided to create our very own Mr. Pickle out of paracord. And there he is. So you can see there's his creation, and there is what we created in his paracord. For that worry monster. How we did this, guys, how we did this for this little dude, we did it just with the paracord. And if you haven't got paracord at home, because I know everybody won't have paracord, you can use old laces, old boot laces and things like that. You just need them. But also what you need is a pair of scissors to be able to cut them. Make sure if you're doing that, or if you need a grown-up to ask. You definitely need a grown-up for this bit, because when we get to the ends of these little bits, you have to kind of like melt them or press them down. So you definitely need a grown-up to do that for you. So make sure you definitely got a grown-up and ask a grown-up to help you with that part. So like I said, all you need, string, old boot laces, scissors, a lighter, some paper and some colours to make the design, and then make your worry monster. Guys, I will put a link. It should come up down here, along there, and maybe even up there. I'm not sure yet where it'll come up, but there'll be a link to then take you to show you how you do and how you make very quickly these. If you're good at plaiting, you'll be able to do these. I'm not that good, but I'm just showing you some of the other creations. There's some loose string. There's another little guy that we made. This is supposed to be a flash keyring. We made a bracelet, and we did all that. So we did all that using this. This was really good. It gives you all the stuff, all the kit you get with it. So don't know if you're really, really lucky and you can get one of them, that would be massive. If not, you can just use all the old stuff like I've been saying, like I've been showing you. I'll just show you a couple more of them designs if I can. I'm missing something, don't know where they've gone. Doesn't matter. And then here's one they made me, of an old Lego head, and they made a little gauze one, which is quite cool. So guys, follow the link, old laces, lighter, scissors, and design and create some of your little worry monsters, or even little bracelets like this one that are quite cool. So guys, that's your mini mission. Let us know how you get on. Thanks for watching. Bye.